Prime Minister of India Narendra Modi on Saturday virtually unveiled projects worth Rs 55,600 crore in the Northeast. The PM unveiled projects worth Rs more than 290 crore in Meghalaya. The projects for which foundation stone were laid were the IT park at Tura and new four-lane road and the conversion of an existing two-lane road into a four-lane road at the new Shillong township. He also inaugurated the Farmers Hostel Cum Training Center in Upper Shillong.
In Meghalaya, five projects completed at a total cost of Rs 20 crore are being inaugurated, which include a Farmers Hostel Cum Training Center. Foundation stones are also being laid for two projects with a total outlay of Rs 300 crore, which include an IT park at Tura.